The mark of the beast has been prophesied in the Bible. It has also been foretold by the Muslim prophet Muhammad. The Bible says, in Revelation 13, "Then the statue of the beast commanded that anyone refusing to worship it must die." 16 He required everyone, small and great, rich and poor, free and slave, to be given a mark on the right hand or on the forehead. 17 And no one could buy or sell anything without that mark, which was either the name of the beast or the number representing his name. 18 Wisdom is needed here. Let the one with understanding solve the meaning of the number of the beast, for it is the number of a man. His number is 666. I have written a book on this, titled The Third Antichrist. In the book it ISD explained how the Christian army and Muslim army will come together and defeat the Antichrist. The link of the book is provided. There are other non-biblical and non-scriptural prophecies too. In my book I quote the prophecies of famed French seer Nostradamus, who speaks of three Antichrists. Nostradamus talks of Napoleon being the first, Hitler being the second Antichrist, and a third Antichrist who will rule the world. Nostradamus says it will be this third Antichrist who will rule humanity through the march of the beast. Modern commentators are further saying this third Antichrist will lead a new world order under a world government. In my book I explain how the United Nations organization is paving the way for this third Antichrist. You can get the 300-page book online. The link is provided.